We are at top left corner, Alan's Sons. Fish and Sons? I don't know what it's called. Alan's Sons Fish. And we are just a small bounty, but it's the assassin, which is cool. Hey! It was a quick start, even. Usually it takes longer for our teammates to jump in. There. This quick. Okay. Keep going to rain out then, I guess. Run into the crows. He aggroed some. I would think. Someone here. Unless he threw that. Don't think he did. Assassin's in there. People are already fighting the assassin. Yeah. For sure. Secondary again, shotgun, double barrel. Shit. For a gap. No? One of them died. Killed one of them. Did you kill both of them?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Here, and the other one's here. Close the door. Does he have a label? Yes, I want that. Oh no, it's just the windfield. Lamer. Is also shit weapons. I'm gonna go upstairs. I don't like being in here. So I'm gonna exit on this side. Hopefully not get insta-killed. I'm waiting. Ammo, I don't need that. Close this door, close the gate. Go at the other side, hopefully not get sniped, but see some intel. See if there's someone getting closer. We came from this corner, so there's a pretty low chance that someone's coming from behind us. Someone could still have gone around, but lower chance than I'm just coming across the map. Okay. Can't see anything. Go back inside. Ammo. Let's just listen for a bit. Didn't get any of my explosive back, which is bad, but well, nothing I can do about it. So there's probably someone fighting the other boss in this corner of the map. Go back down. Grab the bounty. Alright. Do you want to go for the second one, or do we just exit? Alright. Alright, let's go then. Second one. Risky, but fun. For sure. There's no bounty in here, no clue in here, you know?
What?
There's no clue in this compound. We need to go to the next one.
I want to go to Alice.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, let's go to Alice then. He was killing so much stuff, I thought he wanted to go through the compound. I would have gone across the screen and then over there, just to avoid all those enemies, I guess. Still clear. Kill that immolator. It'll why not throw it on this one? Hunters, 165. Hunters at 165. Like 195 now. One hit, body shot. Oh, we can't fight here because of the big guy. Shotgun ammo would be nice. Are they still there? Oh shit. Good hit. One dead. Hit on the second guy, push. Nice one, both dead. Wait for more hunters. Clear right now. No one on the radar.
Take the Mosin.
Aftermath, yeah, but I'll take it. Thank you. Did I loot both? Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Just 15 shots in the aftermath. Again. Yeah, I didn't see anyone. Still no one. On top. Fuck. That is literally the worst position. Please don't snipe me. This already, but that's probably the guys that we just killed. Going. Keep going. I don't have dark boost anymore.
Yeah, man. Let's go healing.
Yep, let's do that. Yeah, some ammo. I think you need some ammo. Nice of him. But yeah, I was thinking the same. Only 15 shots, nothing to reload. Oh no, it's 4. Can you not take extra ammo with the aftermath?
No, if you have an upper hand then. If you
all right,
have
then.
A medium or compact ammo then no.
Alright. 15 and a half to do that. Printing through the water. Bellas in that. Could have been the guys we killed.
Yeah, I think everybody did.
We still need to be careful for sure, but I don't think someone would be camping in there. Maybe at the other one. So we'll need to be careful for the spider then. See if someone's camping on the boss lair. Not gonna go through the open here. Gonna take the covered routes. Yes, there's a red barrel, but less of a problem. Did I get both? Yeah, that. Water levels here too. Not great. Got the barrel. Cross quickly. Didn't see anyone. No one's shooting at us. Fighter's still alive. Every corner. Money here. Ooh, juicy $500. Then come on, stop running away from me. I want to shoot you. God damn, I hate the spider. Like, see this? He just goes back and forth, back and forth. You try to catch her, he just leaps into the next room, and into the next room, and into the next room. So ridiculous. Hate it. Okay, let's check everything. Please don't scare me to death by shooting barrels that are kind of close to me. Thank you. Let's check below. Don't think there's anybody here, but... better make sure. Sneaking around downstairs. Bit like that. That can ruin your day. Okay. Seems clear. God damn it. Why do you shoot all the barrels? Those beautiful barrels. What have they ever done to you? Alright, right now it looks like we got some kills, got a weapon upgrade, and the only thing that I lost was my hellfire bomb. Can you actually get on top of that? That would be cool. Doesn't seem to
other
want
side, other side. Come here.
No, no, I know that I can get up there, but just I'm just trying if you can get up here, maybe. Oh, okay. He doesn't want to climb, I think. Try one more time. Oh, never mind, I fell down. Desync falling down. There was a hive over there, just there. Probably just killed it already. Looks like it. Some water devils. Exit right here too. Nice. Alright, leave then. No, thank you. But yes, please. Come again. Anyone else that wants to get killed? Nope. Yeah, well played, dude. Very good game.